it's about characters that are growing up, and in a way, behind the scenes. I think we've all done that too.
You know, everyone's a little bit older and a little bit more experienced now.
It's been fun to kind of get the old gang back together again and to work with them for the final movie.
When we met that first time in Louisiana, we were instantly just friends.
In the second movie, we were really, really good friends. And now in the third movie, we're family.
We all just really, you know, genuinely love one another. So it's really fun to come to work every day.
We have done quite a bit of growing up together. I mean, well, you know, we haven't finished growing up. I don't think you finish growing up until you die, really. But we've all matured together, which has actually been really nice.
Frypan has the power. He has the magic.
What's been really cool is that they've kind of adopted us. It's been nice to be welcomed in as part of the family.
Live on the set of Space 103, The Death Cure.
And we are always dancing and hugging and singing.
There is quite a bit of dancing. There's just generally quite a bit of fooling around, like when the camera isn't up.
We're all just very dancey people. We like to goof off.
We're just going with it.
Dylan, save me.
Yo!
This is a typical day.
All on the same side here.
Yeah, what do you mean same side? Who the hell are you?
Hey, Greeny.
Gallant.
He somehow survived his spear to the chest.
There's no escape from this place.
When we stumble across him, I think Newt's actually pretty pleased to see his friend again.
Just on a personal level, for me to come back into a cast full of people that I love.
I miss you, everybody.
And to shoot it on a different continent and work with Wes again. Yeah, it's amazing.
Dylan O'Brien, that's our ace.
Oh, hello.
Working with Dylan was, it's easy.
Action.
Yep.
You know, we get on very well.
Right out of room.
It just gels, it just kind of works.
Me and Dylan have been on this since the very beginning. I helped audition for him. You know, the second he walked in the room, I knew it was going to be him.
Kaya was the first person I'd cast.
Oh, it's a girl.
I said immediately, Kaya, it should be Teresa.
Where am I?
She's the girl in my head when I read those books.
Thomas and Teresa, they care for one another and they look out for one another, and now they're on different sides.
She's working under Ava Page. Selfishly, as an actor, it's an incredible opportunity to get to work with Patricia Clarkson every day. Like, that for me was just the best.
You did everything you could.
It's lovely to play Ava. There's more that's revealed about her. It is important for where the story goes in this third film.
Are you really telling me that you're giving up?
It's about knowing when you've lost.
With Jansen, he is the other side of Wicked. He is enjoying the power too much. And Aiden just plays that perfectly. He definitely knows how to be creepy.
Miss, did I?
I've loved being here. I'll be sad to leave.
Oh, shit.
It's been a fun fight.
Wes, I think, and Kaya did a great job of translating that spirit of what Teresa went through in the books to the films.
She's always been, for me, probably the most interesting story arc of the movies.
I'm sorry. I try.
She gets her moment of redemption at the end, as tragic as it might be. Just a tormenting, hard thing to watch. And Kaya really nailed it, I think.
Newt was the second character Thomas ever met in the first movie. He was the first person he bonded with. They've always been this really great pair to each other.
Hey, hey!
Newt is such a tragic figure in this series.
Newt?
I always knew it'd be a very bittersweet thing. Knowing this tragic, tragic end that waited for him.
We caught lightning in a bottle. Nothing's gonna ever really come close to this
It really is special, especially with this group.
We all love these characters. They're a part of us, and they always will be.
We genuinely love one another and are going to miss this experience.
We've made friends now for life. Yeah, I'll miss Major.